guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. I post new videos like this every Tuesday and Thursday, and we're back with the Mortuary assistant. If you remember, about like a month ago, I played in one of my random horror games videos, I played really short teaser for it, but now this has the demo got an update. Okay, so I want to check it out. So yeah, that's it. That's all I got. And if you want to check it out for yourself, the link is in the description down below. Let's start. There is gonna be flashy lights, loud noises. So just let you know.
It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He's supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. Just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit. That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys?
Ooh, nice. Music band shirt. Grandma. Where are my keys? Embalm. A book about the history of preservation and how people use it to cope with death. Donut stuff. How we have the budget for. The keys in here. Can I crouch? Death and decay. Where is the keys? Shit. The fuck would you put your keys? Behind the donut thing? Can't pick that up. Stanley Suite. You hide it in the fridge.
Where are my keys? God, I always lose those.
Oh, fuck, do you always lose your keys? Put them in a place where you can easily find them. Ah. Found. Wait, no.
There we go.
Take them. Nice. Alright, now I can go. How'd you put your keys in there? Oh, am I already here? Oh. Ooh. Is it running smoothly? It is. Alright.
Alright. I'll head to the back and get started.
Oh. Quick inventory. You can attempt to use items at any time. Access quick inventory to choose the item you wish to use. Most, but not all, places where items can be used will cause the use item icon to appear. Right mouse. Oh, spicy. Just gonna leave these open. I probably need those. Okay. I've checked those. They're open. Oh, candy! Ah.
At least I can keep track of things.
Return a body to cold storage. I guess that's it. Calculator. Rebecca, thank you for coming on a short notice. The body is currently embalming room is done, so please return it to cold storage and get started on the next one. I left a key to the embalming room on the top drawer. Raymond, P.S. Don't forget your clipboard. Nice picture. All right. I'm guessing that's that one. Get in there. Okay, that's gotta be the next one. Wow. Oh. Ah, I'm gonna need that. Return a body to physical storage location, open the bay with the body's name, pull out the rack, holding the use button, walk it backwards, get the gurney over. Oh, I connected to his holder. Oh, no. Get up. Back. Ah, there we are. God damn it. Push in and close. Okay. I am bad at this. Come on. I don't even think it needs to be perfect, but whatever. All right. Hello. Oh my god. Okay. Whee! Hello?
Alright, let's check you out.
Okay. Okay, so we got head. Okay. Strange. Check the other leggy. Okay, yeah, it's just that. Check around. Okay, doesn't look like anything out of the ordinary. Alright. Turn markings in the computer. Okay. That's a cadaver information. Click the record system icon of the program. Mesh selection clipboard. Okay. Oh. Wait. Oh.
need to file the copy up front. I can't hold anything else.
I can't hold anything else. Fucking gotta drop that shit.
Hold anything else.
Rip. Okay.
Time to embalm.
Okay. Chill. Relax. Okay. Yikes. Okay. Methanol. Okay, well, that's one of them I need. What's this? Bleaching agent. What's this? Tissue builder. Where's the other one? Ah, it's me. Paper towels. Oh. Ew. Gets a scalpel. Glutathione. Where the fuck is that? Is that up here? Ah! There it is. Hi! How and why? Wow. It's your eyes, lady. Oh, shit. The fuck? Hi! What's up? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, no! Satan! Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't even... fucking... Okay. Wait, what the fuck does this say? Fire and ash will herald the coming of my house? Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, I just had to fucking click on it? Huh? Hi. Oh. Did you teleport me to another realm? Oh. Cool.
What?
They've done an increase for you, so that's 300 milligrams now. Let me know if you have any questions, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
Whoa. Oh, this is cool.
Somebody! Get me out of here! They're gonna kill me! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Let me out!
It is with markings. Second clip.
Identify its name.
Not open any of these up. Oh. Guess I messed up. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry. You killed him.
No!
All right. Decision. Wait.
can't use that here.
Oh.
I can't use that here.
Okay, get the thing. Clamp the tubing in both veins. Connect the bulb. What? Okay. Whoa, what the hell? I see. God has left you. Oh no. Anything behind me? I am here. All right. Hi.
I can't use that here.
Okay, no. Wait. I am bad at this. I would not be a good, mortuary assistant. I'd be terrible at it. Clamp tubing. What? Eh? Ah!
I can't hold anything else.
Eh, I dropped it. Okay. Give me that.
I can't use that here.
Is that not... What? But it's just a... But tubing. Yeah. Is that not what it is? Okay. Confusion. Why am I so bad at this?
Can't use that here.
No, okay. Hello. This is a lovely face. Give me this back. You would, why didn't you use it earlier? Okay. Can I help you? What do you want? I'm trying to work. I'm trying to work, damn it. You just gotta stand there and watch. Okay. Oh, now you're gone. Jesus Christ, is it done? Oh shit, fucking mess. You done? All right. Yay. Okay, now what? Okay, food insert. Oh, okay. Okay, I left bag here. Spicy. Okay. I've done it. Now where the fuck do I put it? Okay. Yeah? Okay, there we go. Okay. No. Eh.
There we go.
All right. Now what? Pour the pump cleaner into pump cleaner. Pump cleaner. Tend the body.
The door is open. The four seals have marked my coming. The halls of Satan echo my return. I am here.
Okay.
Can my name be so far from reach? I bear no mark. I suffer no bondage but this rotten, weak, pathetic corpse. Look at me! Look at this pitiful flesh I am serving.
Hello. Oh shit. Ooh. Okay. More embalming, the story of Rebecca Owens, the history of the mortuary, banishing demonic entities, and so much more to come in the spring of 2022. However, as a solo developer, handling every aspect of the game's personal development. Oh. Never mind. that's me. I like that. Some parts gave me a little jump, but I enjoyed it nonetheless. So that was the demo of Mortuary Assistant. If you want to play a demo for yourself, the link will be in the description, and as well as all the other stuff, go wishlist is on Steam, all that stuff, because this is really cool. I enjoyed it. It actually got me a couple times. So yeah. That's it. That's all I got. And if you like this style, please consider subscribing, as it really helps out my channel. Like, comment, all the usual stuff, as well as my socials will be in the description as well. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.